Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Well, good morning and happy Veterans Day to our country service members. It's time for your news and weather morning update from Fox Carolina News. Happening today, there are several Veterans Day events taking place around the upstate this morning. There's a celebration in Greenville at the Vietnam Veterans Memorial in Cleveland Park at 11 a.m. There's another celebration in Easley at the Robinson Memorial Gardens. That's also at 11 o'clock. And in Clinton, the city is hosting a Veterans Day program, Veterans at Vance Park. They have partnered with WLS Foundation to host a run walk beforehand, which starts at 10:30. The ceremony will follow at 11. And as today is a day to serve those who have served, several businesses are offering special discounts to veterans and their families. To start the day, veterans current military and their spouses can grab a free tall hot coffee at Starbucks. A valid military ID gets you a free small breakfast combo at Wendy's. Buffalo Wild Wings is offering a free order of 10 boneless wings and fries. Target is offering 10% discount, and you can verify your eligibility on their website. Other stores offering deals include Dunkin', Outback Steakhouse, and 7-Eleven. Let's get a quick check of that weather forecast with meteorologist Nicole Pape.
A lot of green on the map, Ted. We're watching rain throughout the day today, and the moisture's coming out of the tropics. We've got that system Ada down near the Florida west coast in the Gulf there. It's expected to make a landfall in Florida by the weekend, but we're also looking at a cold front on the way that's ushering in a lot of that moisture, and it's going to stir things up enough to create a thunderstorm threat this afternoon. Highs get to 75 in the upstate today and around 72 in North Carolina, so your morning is a little spottier. The afternoon, more storms with heavier rain. For more on the forecast, watch the morning news. We're on from 4:30 to 9 and again at 10. You can also watch our 4, 5, 10, and 11 o'clock newscasts. Get more on our app, on our Facebook page, and our YouTube channel.